Dankjewel, Simone. Kan je zien, ik heb geplast of niet? Nee? Mooi. Hallo, welkom bij het weer. Nog een keer. Dus dit keer ga ik het even anders doen. Ik dacht, hey, ik loop de afgelopen week televisie te kijken. Zie ik op internationale kanalen, Amerika, Engeland, Duitsland, andere landen. Zie ik allemaal weeromstandigheden en dingen gebeuren. Presentaties die veel glamoureuzer zijn dan wij hier kunnen. En toen dacht ik, dat wil ik ook. Dus ik heb wat voorbeelden laten zien. Deze bijvoorbeeld. Ja, hallo, professioneel. Hier ook, dit. Dat je denkt, zo, daar wil je wel bij werken. Hier ook. Ja, is gewoon goed. En dit is mijn favoriet. Dat ga ik dus vanaf nu ook doen. Dus vandaag ga ik speciaal voor jullie het weer in het Engels doen. Omdat jullie ook een beetje kunnen wennen aan de internationale wereld. En ook als leerschool qua Engels. En ik gebruik het dan meteen als casting tape. Hallo, slim, slim. Dubbel win-win. Nou, hier ga ik beginnen. Hello, I am the again man and today I predict the again. Look at this picture of the land map. Oh, 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 flag by the sea, it's kind of freshes. It blowing inside the country, the wind. If you lie on the beach, smear yourself in with a lot of oil smear cream. It's very good for your body and... Otherwise, you get too brown and Wilders sends you back to your country. Oh, I got a funny story for you. Very personal, but maybe nice for you to deal with it. I was once on the beach and I did not smear myself in, stupid. And I got so burning, I got one red streep all over the body and the rest was white. That's a very funny story to telling. Okay, pictures. I see here a picture from Gerben. Gerben, you sent nice pictures. Look, oh, look at this picture. How does he do it? It is so nice with this. And what is it? Is it a regenboog? I don't know. It's nice, colors all over. Next one is also from Gerben. But what does he do now? What is this? Is this a bird or is it something else? Very nice pictures. I love when you send me pictures. Now, for something really special, I go painting the again. So, we have an empty land map. Huh? Is there no again? Yes, yes, I will paint it. There we go. Oh, look, he's got a little cloudy here. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, the cloud is very alone. Make another cloud. Oh, happy sun. Are you happy, sun? Yes, the sun is very happy. Look. He's got a smiley face because he's warm and happy. Oh, look at the clouds. Is there something going on? Maybe later in the day. Yes, there is a lightning. Yeah, blinksome. You like it? No, oh no, what is happening? Here, oh, and on the desk also. And then, the next morning, oh, look, there is a sun here and another friend next to him. And here also a little nice sun. And another sun. How many suns are there? Four. Then, later, it's almost the same. But he's got a friend here with cloudy people and there. Very nice. I like it. This was the again. This was the again. Bye-bye.